I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Saturday, January 7th, and we're at the closing day of the Sabbath, but we are also in the closing day of Christmas. It is officially Christmas Day on the Julian calendar over in Russia, and I have some words through prophetic dreams and visions from my lovely Jesus of the proclamation of war that has just been given over to Putin to be able to strike America, and that should be okay to do after this closing day of Christmas, which means 5 p.m. Eastern tonight. That is also the same time the truce is supposed to end, even though the truce didn't go through. But the timing of it is important to understand. That would be at midnight, January 7th, their time, which is 5 p.m. Eastern time today. So we're going to talk a little bit about that. We're going to talk about also on these orbs that we've heard of in the past, these spiritual angelic orbs, including Russia just saying that they struck a UFO or an orb and it exploded out there. So we're going to talk a little bit more about orbs and their origin and things that have happened in the past. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.